Hey, what's up, everybody? So it's the middle of February and it's 64 degrees outside. So I'm about to train today for part of this whole vlog thing. So yeah, I'm about to head to some parks, maybe some spots downtown Sandusky, and just do the damn thing. All right, I'm gonna go to the first spot, Osborne Park.
Still getting kicked out the crib, ripped off my bib, spit out my food, hiccup and piss, urine burning, I can smell the liquor in this, cats always trying to pick up the fist, duff this dude out, grab a stoop just to get me a grip, now it's like goose face, loose walk, two swords, destroy thoughts of my forks on the asphalt, back when I slack off, rock my slacks off, my ass half off, every time I rap I blast off, back when I catch court, I always have sports, dipping on cops in my track shorts. So tell my mom I had to make it right. I lie every night about the lie light so I can lie at night. And tell my pops I gotta take advice. Keep my head screwed on tight, abuse these mics. See me, I'm the contusion type. A cat that smacked the mic against my fucking head when I'm losing height. Rat King never losing height, no.
Bitch, I skated before I rapped. If you take me before your captain, bet 20 hops from your daddy to someone gonna know you're clapping. Probably cold and passive, cause pops was the one that got to me. Feeling down like he passed it. And when I'm cornered, it's action. I was kinda out the game. Mama put the quarter right back in the slot. In 09, we took the 7 to the Deucey, 17 to the block. Bitch, if your nigga had Supreme, we was the reason he copped it. And nowadays, I'm on the hunt for mirrors to box with. And some pretty bitches, they ain't tripping if it's a hit and run. I got the gold, cause I don't do the crying, bro. She Mario, I'm trying to keep the whining to a minimum. Piggies come, bet I'm split quicker than I finish rum. Find me some indica, nuggets on my fingers and my shirt like they was chicken crumbs. Room spinning, finna yak if I don't hit the blunt. Got the chin wagging, slim chances of me getting up. After this, mind in the trash next to where my fucking passion went. Dodge fanatics, half a Xanax when I'm traveling 6 hours or more. Break out on a tour, got kicked out of the morgue. Spit cattle manure shit. Shit, rally the horsemen, tally the corpses. We'll be right back.